Anybody know what a ketubah is? A ketubah. our culture doesn't understand this. So people reading this are like, what? What is going on here? Well, a ketubah is a marriage agreement. In other words, there were certain things that were to be done a certain amount of time in the agreement. It doesn't make sense to us because we don't do things necessarily that way. But that's called a ketubah. It's called a marriage contract. You see a connection sometimes for you'll see a dowry. You'll see different thing, a marriage dowry or whatever. In other words, it had to do with if this marriage is going to take place, this is the things that need to take place. And we're going to agree that this would explain. So in other words, there's set times.